is up, guys? Kenny Gaming here, coming at you with another Mafia 3 gameplay. And yeah, let's get into it. This is episode 5, I believe. Screaming Zemi. Okay. A chant grew in me, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Okay, so we have to go all the way over there and wait for Donovan there. Outside is over here, and then there's... Nah, that car's garbage. Let's turn out here and see what we can find. Ooh, there's a nice car over there on the other side of the street. Comment in either this or last video, if just comment one of my videos if you guys want the Mafia video. Okay, so just wait for him at this bus stop, I guess, for Donovan.
Surprised to see you out here. Decided to get some fresh air. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list. But if you manage to dig up more of them, we could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie. On the set.
Okay, what's right in front of me? Well, okay. Ew, so what's in here? What does this have to do with anything? Robbing rackets. Oh, those things. Yeah, I pick those things up all the time. Oh, more driving? Jeez. Okay. Well, I'm gonna bring you up, guys, so you guys don't have to watch me drive. So. Okay, so
yeah, Marcana.
Fuck that. Never in a million years is a white man gonna slave under a wop. You watch. Between Richie's plans and the money from the dope, Dixie will be running this city by next year.
We run the holler now.
Jesus Christ!
Huh? You tread on thin ice, boy.
What are they fighting about now? Huh?
Let's go, let's take him out.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Rest in peace, asshole.
So I could choose to kill him or not kill him, but I'm gonna kill him.
Oh,
enemies. I'll take one of those.
Well, am I hearing things?
Nah, bro, come over here.
What are we dealing with here? Your ass is getting bloody now.
I have a feeling you're
just
taking
like
class.
The guy now.
Who's that other person?
Smile, asshole!
So what am I doing? Oh, destroying his heroin, I'm guessing. I'm definitely trying to destroy his heroin. That it or what? Oh, one more heroin box. Let's destroy the last heroin box and
what do we have here?
Oh, I'm so close to dying. Oh my gosh, that's so far away. Okay, well, I'm gonna advance to that, so.
Alright, get out!
No, not my car!
Keep on.
all moving.
You know shit to bed, boy.
Break it up! Just break it up!
Hands up!
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
Boy, what the hell are you doing?
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
Drive like a madman, catching information in a car. Yell to drive.
Intimidate me.
Don't be shy. Talk to me. Tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
If any of y'all
rest
got
in peace,
the time,
asshole.
We got a call about a homicide in the hollow. Dispatch out.
Okay. So, killed Charlie. Oh, I'm stuck.
Shit, man. You know I do right by you.
Uh-huh. All my money back guaranteed, I bet.
Mom, the ghetto. Okay, now we got this cleared up. Now I have to go to a different site. So, see you guys there. Okay, so we taken these two people out.
Oh.
Okay, so I think I go in here, and I think that's where I was. 25. Zero.
Help me out.
Use it somewhere else this time. You dig, lady?
Yeah. Pardon me.
Gosh, I love this game. It's so fun. Now, where do I go? Talk to Donovan? Oh yeah, since I cleared all these, now I think I go talk to him. So see you guys then.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Kill a bunch of people, and then it's my hostile site or something.
He just fucking vanished. Where'd you fucking go? Get him out of here! Jesus Christ!
Got all of them. Nope. Oh, he's in there. I'm stupid. Why did I run out?
Richie, I didn't want to do this shit.
Rest in peace, asshole.
Smack racket secured. $60,000. Dang, assigned to Cassandra.
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
You're welcome.
state your name for the record?
Donovan. John.
Mr. Donovan, you understand that by appearing before this committee, you have explicitly waived your constitutional rights in regards to counsel and self-incrimination.
Sure.
And you further acknowledge that by appearing before this committee, you agree to disclose all information pertaining to the events that occurred in New Bordeaux during the summer and fall of 1968.
I wouldn't be sitting here if I didn't.
You were an operative in the Central Intelligence Agency from 1953 to 1969, is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was heading up his own PRU. We'd cross over into Vietnam and locate enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Just thinking about it? Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
Smack racket. Secured. Kill Richie Bouchette. Douchette. I don't know how to say it. Now let's get out of here and let's go to the other mission.
We're cleaning this place up right thanks to you.
Okay.
This man's name is Jesse. We were just having ourselves a little conversation about Richie Doucet.
Listen. I ain't done nothing, you hear? I don't know anything. I was just taking a walk and walking down the street and she just grabbed me is all.
You a Dixie Mafia?
No. Yes. I mean, shit. I did it for the money, you hear? I ain't got nothing personal against y'all. I don't even carry a gun.
Where's Doucette?
He's out at the abandoned amusement park to the west of here.
Banned Saturdays? What the hell is he doing out there?
From what I heard, it's because you've been tearing things up. Georgie's on a goddamn warpath. He wants Richie dead. So Richie, he grabbed what was left of the heroin and took off. Said he was gonna lay low until he could settle things with Georgie.
How many men he got with him?
Hell, I don't know. All of them.
Hand me that knife.
No, no, please. No, I ain't done nothing to y'all. Please, I'm begging you. My mama, my papa, shit.
Go on, get.
He could warn Doucette.
He ain't no threat to nobody. Let him run back home to his mama.
If you wrong, there'll be hell to pay.
Okay, guys, there's the episode. More coming. Hope you guys liked the video. Subscribe. You know how it is. Kinnick Gaming out.